Well, I've always been interested in the telecommunication sector, and my desire to impact change in that sector chose me to study Bachelor of Science in Telecommunication. Also, within Kenya, there are quite a number of opportunities, mainly because there are a very limited number of people who have skills in this sector. There are also a lot of entrepreneurship opportunities, as well as job opportunities. It's an amazing experience studying this course at Strathmore. This is because the university provides us with immense exposure to top industry players such as Orange, MIT, Safaricom, Huawei. This is due to a number of MOUs that the university has signed with such organizations. This makes me feel that this is the best place to hone my skills with respect to what's expected in the market. Well, there are a number of things that make Strathmore University such a great place to study telecommunications. This range from a dedicated lab, a great student-to-teacher ratio, and a mentorship program that allows us to grow both as individuals as well as academically. The particular areas that I enjoy in this course are transmission technology and data network design. Basically, the different kind of technology used in data transmission, such as the use of fiber optic cables and microwave technology, and how structures are implemented to ensure different kinds of traffic in the network are all organized in a proper manner. To anybody considering studying this course, I'd say it's a great course for anyone with interest in the area. Plus, it's an emerging field, which means that there are great opportunities ranging from the 3G, the ISP sector, and of course the ever-popular mobile communications sector. I'd also urge anyone who wants to come to do the course to have an open mind, and for sure they'll have a great time. After graduation, I'd like to go into project management, where I'll use the skills learned here at Strathmore University to oversee modeling and building of networks, both on a small and large scale, as well as overseeing application development.